concentrated in Delhi, Bangalore and Mumbai, today 45% of our startups, in fact more than that, are actually coming from the emerging towns and cities. We're about to hit 1 lakh startups, but we're about 9 lakhs here, the only states left.
Right, that it will know before you what you exactly mean or what you are thinking and actually bring that to reality, giving you all those options so that you know